We have two chicks getting some fresh air.